To create a display, you choose File New. Now let's just start from scratch here. I'm going to close out the current file. Choose File New, and you get a dialog box where you can choose whether you're going to create a workbook, this Pi workbook that's going to have a specific name that needs to be supplied, or an entry. Now, a workbook serves as a container for individual entries. The entries include individual displays where we actually create the trends, the bar graphs, the values, etc. Now, in addition, there's been a lot of interest in creating just displays by themselves without being surrounded by a workbook. So to demonstrate, this right here is a workbook. It has a PIW extension, and these are the individual entries on the displays. That entry there, that entry there, that entry there. Actually, I'm not telling you the whole truth. These are entries too. These are entries, happen to be text entries. They're not displays per se. And there are a variety of types of entries. There's entries like this that will actually run out and run a different application. Well, in any case, we're trying to build a new display in this exercise. And so let's just do this. Let's do File New. We're going to create a standalone ProcessBook display. Now, this display is going to have a PDI extension. It's going to be self-contained, and that's the only thing we're going to have to worry about is that particular display. We'll talk about workbooks and entries later on. So here's our display, and it's a blank sheet. It's a canvas, basically. And in build mode, switch to build mode, you can then start to add the things that you might add in order to construct what you need to construct, whether they be, you know, trends or static objects, etc. We're going to discuss these static objects first, so that's next on the agenda.